Hello and welcome to the webinars on Nifty Intraday Trading. I am Sudarshan Sukhani. Today is October 4, 2020. I have to express my regret for the many days on which I have not made this video. Many of you wrote to me and asked me if I am well, and I am really grateful to all of you for thinking of me and thinking such kind thoughts. I must tell you, I am well and fine. In fact, I do my morning interviews with the CNBC TV 18 every day. The reason I could not do these videos was that I was down with some cold, cough, then some one after the other in the family, the same story was happening. You know, once somebody gets a cold, it just spreads. And then making these videos was taking a lot of time, more than an hour in the evening. I have to make the video in Hindi, English, edit them, then upload them. I have to make changes in the webcam settings because the YouTube videos require a different setting. Then I have to reset them because in my morning interview with CNBC TV 18, webcam settings are different. So this entire process was taking an hour or so, and I was not finding the time to do it. I hope I can communicate with you again every day, and I am trying to make this much simpler so that it does not take so much time. You know, with technology we can do everything. I hope I can also reach that point where the recordings are taking much less time and can do the job effectively. And now about Monday, trading on Monday, the October 5th. You know, the Nifty has gone down significantly all the way to 10,800 and then had a V-shaped rally. Where a V-shaped rally is simply that the market goes down, it doesn't build a base. It just starts going up and it has reached 11,400. So it's been an interesting 10 or 15 days in the past. Now, I have a problem because I do not have a view anymore. Is the trend up or is the trend down? Very difficult to say. The trend is not down because we have had a 600 point rally. That's not a downtrend. The trend is not up. We had a sharp decline. Sometimes these rallies are also bear market rallies. So we have no way of giving an assured statement that the trend is up. So the trend is unknown and confusing for me. Once the trend is unknown and confusing, then intraday trading becomes that much more difficult. Because you know, when the market was going up, we had a clear view, we want to buy. And then intraday trades were devised and developed based on that view. But when the market is not up, in according to me, which means according to my view or my understanding of the trend, it's not up, it's not down. So then intraday trading is also that much more difficult. So I would suggest that for me, trading is likely to be a little dull and uncertain and confusing till a trend is very clear. I don't think we are in an uptrend, at least not yet. These bear market rallies sometimes are sharp, like the ones we are now seeing. We are not in a downtrend because we are 600 points up. So, this sense of confusion is there. We have to take intraday trades day on day. Every day morning, check out the context and then decide on a view. Then, which means it's difficult to decide today. That's how I'm planning for tomorrow. And what really happens, I'll tell you, I'll share something. That when I don't have a view, that trading is not profitable. Because now I'm throwing arrows in the dark. Just doing some random tasks. That's not a good idea. So it's much better to trade less or trade only when we are clear. And it's a matter of time before new patterns come, new trends come. So I'll wait patiently and see what happens and take the trades on a daily basis. That's the view for today. I hope we'll continue these meetings again. Thank you for watching this video. Jai Hind.